fans of the Chevrolet Corvette at Roadshow, it's one of the best performance car values available anywhere. And while we've spent a lot of time discussing the merits of Grand Sport, Z06 and totally insane ZR1 models, the truth is, even the base Corvette Stingray has a lot going for it. The 2019 Chevy Corvette Stingray is available as a coupe, but for this review, I've got the convertible. This two-seat, rear-wheel drive drop-top packs a 6.2-liter naturally aspirated V8, with 455 horsepower and 460 pound-feet of torque. A 7-speed manual transmission comes standard, but this tester has the optional 8-speed automatic with steering wheel-mounted paddle shifters. The automatic transmission is fine, most of the time, though it wants to upshift a little too quickly, and doesn't usually downshift under braking. Even in spirited driving in sport mode, the Corvette is lazy to downshift and dig into the power while accelerating out of a corner. Switching to track mode doesn't really mitigate the problem, but the paddle shifters are pretty satisfying to use. They're no substitute for a proper manual transmission, of course, and Chevy's rev matching 7-speed stick is a delight, but whipping the paddles on my own means I can eke out all the power this V8 has to offer. If you're going to buy a Corvette with the automatic, promise me you'll use the paddles.